Hello, neat aspirants. You all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. So this is the video about All India Counseling, including the Deemed University and Central University and ESIC, ETC. So let's see what are the important dates for the registration, choice filling, reporting to the college, ETC. So your online registration will start from the March 12. Choice filling and locking will start from the March 16 and it will end on March 22nd. Allotment of the seat will start from the March 23rd and it will end on March 24th. Seat allotment results will come on March 25th. And reporting to the allotted college will start from the March 26th to April 3rd. So approximately you have 1 week to report to the college. For round 2, your online registration will start from the 7th April, choice filling and locking 9th April to the 12th April, and counseling process 13th to 14th April, results of seat allotment for the round 2 15th April, okay. And reporting at the respective college, well, again you have 1 week time, okay, 15th to 22nd April. Now you have the mop up round. Okay, registration for the counseling, filling of choice logging and the processing of allotment mop-up round results, okay, and transfer of non-reporting joining vacancy May 27, okay. What is the documents required? These are the documents, results, rank code issued by the NBE, mark sheet of MBBS or BDS, first year, second year, third year, professional examination, internship completion. Internship completion certificate, MBBS, BTS certificate, residential certificate, high school for the date of birth proof. And these are the mentioned documents you have to submit, okay, while reporting to the institute. Step to registration for the PG counseling, you have to visit the official website www.mcc.nic.in. New registration link, and you have to give your ID number, name, date of birth, etc. Okay, and these are the steps for registrations. And who is eligible for the PG round 2? Those who didn't get the seat in round 1 or those who will take the free exist, they all are eligible for round 2. Okay, and then this is the rules for the state quota. I'm not talking about the state quota. List of all PG private medical colleges across India. And these are the fee structure which I already told you. Okay. These are the institute state-wise. And if you are looking for the psychiatric colleges in Uttar Pradesh and psychiatric colleges in Madhya Pradesh, psychiatric colleges in Rajasthan, Haryana, Punjab, Bihar, the fee structure is also given. So this video was especially for the date, okay, what is the date for the registration of All India Counseling. I don't see the other thing, just see the dates only. Yes, these are the dates, okay. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Keep enjoying and keep laughing. Hope for a better future.